All right, changing gears quite completely. She has gone from small town girl to receiving Playboy's ultimate honor. It's the 2010 Playmate, Hope Jurassic. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
And you can see Hope in 3D. I'm wearing these glasses deliberately because it's the first 3D centerfold ever. And the glasses and the pictures are in the magazine. I like myself in 3D.
You look a bit like Elton John, we've
decided. Was it different? Yeah. Nice to see you. Thanks for coming. Was it different shooting a 3D shot?
I think so, yeah. I had to stand really, really still, and then there were cameras that were angled at different areas of the room, and they went off simultaneously. So it was different. I had to be really, really still. It wasn't like doing a 3D movie where you're in like a suit with all the bulbs.
That wouldn't be
It was completely
sexy.
Different. It well, wouldn't be near as sexy, right?
It's kind of like your birthday suit, really, to some degree. I mean, there's hardly any suit at all.
Yeah.
Let me ask you this, because the story I think is kind of interesting. You were in Texas, and it was one of those open casting calls, and your friend was going, and you were just going along for the ride.
I was just there. We went to lunch before that. Yeah, and Holly Madison saw me in the hallway, and she's like, what do you think? And I'm like, I can't do that. I'm no way. And so I had to call my grandmother after they asked me to do it.
And what did
they ask
me
to do the April issue and the April cover with Seth Rogen. And I was like, I can't. Like, I'm so scared.
Right.
She told me to go for it.
Grandma
she was my age and had the opportunity to post for Playboy. She'd do it. So then I was like, okay,
Grandma.
Done. And then my mom asked me if I had to take off my bra. So Grandma told me to do it.
Right. Yeah. But then what did mom say, like, when you're like, yeah.
I'm like, yeah. She didn't. She
got quiet.
Yeah. She didn't really know it's a thing, but now she's really happy.
All right, but now here's the dilemma of family. They had a huge party for you in Las Vegas.
Right.
So it's great. A million people, all sorts of fun. Except all your relatives come too.
Right.
And you're stuck entertaining them.
Yeah. I don't know. I took my grandmother with me to the Playboy Club and then to XS at the Wynn.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Okay. I took them out. Yeah.
What did she think?
She just sits there. She likes champagne.
Well, that kept her happy, though.
Yeah. Hope's got
What's it done for you, though, personally? How does it feel? I mean, this is Playboy. It's an institution.
How does it feel? I don't know. I see myself in 3D all the time. I don't know how I feel.
We got a clip of Hope. A lot of stuff going on with her acting-wise and in front of the camera-wise. Here's a Funny or Die clip, I think.
That's my book.
Hi, Jeff.
Hi, Ed.
Oh, my God. You're Ed Begley. I can't believe it.
It's me. Believe it.
You're such an inspiration. I ride the bus because of you. I can't believe I'm on the same bus as Ed Begley.
Oh, poor Jeff Garlin.
Hello.
But then Jeff
right
Garlin
here.
Actually made a pretty nice introduction for you, didn't he?
He did, yeah.
Because who's going to be on Curb Your Enthusiasm?
No
yeah.
way.
Yeah.
Now, was this something that you aspired to do, acting as well, or no?
No, I host a show on E! In Canada, E! Entertainment in Canada. So it's about entertainment and fashion. And so somehow I'm just like falling into like different acting slots, which is really, really cool. But I consider myself more of a host than an actress.
How's that Canada doing these days?
How is that Canada doing?
Both
Canadian. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. You're both Canadian.
Yeah.
Okay. I love Canada.
Good. Yeah, cool.
I love it.
Who doesn't?
But you know what I like? I like the fact that Americans are going to Canada and taking jobs there.
Yeah.
As the Canadians, I think it's a good thing.
Yeah,
we should tell you.
I'm
going to be in Saskatchewan before you know it. Check out Playmate of the Year featuring 3D Hope Jurassic. Nice to see you. Thanks for coming.
Good to see you, love.
This
so
handsome
much,
man is going to do the weather right in front of
Whoa.
You.
Whoa.
Do the weather in 3D, Mark.
Yeah. We should do the whole show in 3D.
I think we're
going to
do it.